him, so dark, so beautiful. He has come for his revenge, and he shall have it. A killing machine without remorse, without pity. What has happened to you, Gabriel? What have you become? Love has blinded you, but you have changed, my friend. Your quest is almost over. The dream is in sight. Now you must face death, and you must defeat it. The mask is a powerful device, and he who wields it can do anything. Bring back the dead, rule the world, destroy the universe, challenge God himself. You are the one, Gabriel. You are the one.
Hi there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Castlevania, Lords of Shadows. I'm your host, Yelty. And it looks like we're fighting death itself.
Impressive, warrior. I'm amazed you've come this far.
Yes, why you?
I have come to end this, sorcerer.
By whose authority? What right do you have to judge me when so much blood has been spilt by your own hands? Look at you. You revel in death. We are one and the same. You and I.
You will not stop me.
No, I will not stop you. Look upon me, hypocrite. Gaze upon glorious death.
He's got such a nice voice. Now is he dying though? Why am I looking at? Why am I just letting him do that? Why am I not hitting him? Okay. Way. I just got all the way up here and he's breaking it. Kind of a dick move. Oh. That's the thing I'm fighting. He's just reanimating the thing I was on. Is that a dragon? Oh god, what is this thing? We had to fight it on here. I've got two things. Can I jump up here? No, okay. Crap, I just spawned zombies. Gotcha. What? Okay. Where's this to go? Here. Oh crap. Go. way? This way. If you climb up, but it doesn't give you a reason to. Oh crap. So you navigate the body. Already holding it. To hit it with something? No, apparently not. Where do you want to go then? There's something I missed this way. Stand on these? No. Only specific ones. I hit the stick. No. Can I jump? No. Wait, yes I can. See, it just like makes you fall down. What? Sense actually. Not really. Crap. Oh my god. Why does this exist? Oh crap. Again. Was that going this way? Oh no. Oh no. Ah, I'm dead. Ah. Got it. Damn it. I don't need to hit it somewhere, it's just like... Now I know. Now I know what I'm looking for. Crap. Should be a bit easier, but dang. I get ready to press the button at all times, apparently. Now? Yeah, no, show up. Oh. To know. Go right this time then? So I can't go left. Know which way I'm going. Oh, it's its face, and I missed the jump. It was on the other side, that's why I couldn't figure out where I was. I'm like, hold on. Why can't I go left? I meant to go right. Damn it. 15 minutes of me fucking out already. I mean, not even a hard fight, but like. Time's the charm. No. At least I know which way the way the wind is going is where the drake's moving, so. Also to try to jump when these things are close together, apparently. Together for me to not miss, apparently. This is worse than the Titan. I'm going right this time. No, I have to go left to go right. That's what that's about. Now I'm in the ground. Thanks, game. Is the next one? Nope. Halfway up. That's all I need. Imagine just falling off halfway after getting all the way up there every time. Oh, the thing. I can beat him up from here. Yay! Checkpoint. Whee! This way of design this level gets a medal from me. Freaking annoying moving stuff. Actually feels like I'm on the back of a dragon. I don't like it, actually. I'm not sure how I feel about this. I think it's a freaking massive dragon. Like how those dragon bodies at the beginning of the game, it's like, hey, the dragon. It's the size of, like, anything you can think is big. Oh, as you fall off, you start from the beginning. Just to make things worse. Alright, guess we're going up. Like, right up. Sinew and bone. Punchy, 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 punchy. Punchy. Oh, we got a cutscene. I didn't fall off this time, it's a cutscene. Got him. I overshot it. You can actually overshoot things in this game, apparently. Shit. This might be the last one. But it's near its head. Here, got another cutscene. Get ready to press some buttons. They're fighting on the ground now. The game's making me believe it's dead. It's gonna jump scare me. Oh god, no. There was one in its mouth. I jump in there, it just throws me back out. Damn you. Come on, man. Glowing. That's painful. Well, there's this stuff. That stuff rising was me falling. Apparently. Both. Alright, thanks for watching and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.